teachers. My name is Aries and my birthday is in October 17. Thank you for wishing me. শব্দ পেয়েছি, খুব সহজ। চলো দেখি, চলো চলো। Peace means to make happy things.
congratulations to our KG students for their performances this morning. Please put your hands together to show your appreciation. As I was watching the performance, I was thinking about how much information they were remembering. Their poem, their songs, their movements, how to use the microphone properly, where to stand in the stage. So many things, and you did a very good job, and that just shows the rehearsal that you've done, the practice, the preparation, all the hard work of your teachers as well. It all works out in the performance, so congratulations. The message about peace is such an important one, and I'm going to ask or give every one of you today a challenge. When we think of world peace, we think, what can I do? I'm only one person. Well, you can make peace in the world one person at a time. So today, see if you can make one of your classmates really happy. Think very carefully about what you could do that would make them feel good. It might be as simple as a smile, or it might be a simple invitation to play with them at break time. It could be some help with something they're finding difficult. But if you accept the challenge, one person at a time, we're going to end up making the whole world much more peaceful. So thanks again, teachers. Well done. Have a great day and a great week.